Welcome to my channel. I am Abracadabra, and today I'm reacting to Electric Light Orchestra. The song is Living Thing. It's been a minute since I reacted to these guys. I think the first time I reacted to them, the song was called Showdown, and I absolutely love that track, but I had heard it in a film, and it sounded good during the scene, so that's when I looked them up, found out who they were, the song, whatever. And I'm back with it, with Electric Light Orchestra, and this is a smooth group. Like, they just cool, too cool. But anyway, man, we're just gonna jump right into it. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, hit the notification bell. Let's just do it, man. I know this is gonna be kind of, it's gonna be smooth. They just got that style. They come in with the violin, like, come on, man. It's tough. It's like magic. Love it. That's so smooth. Violin. That shit sounds good with that.
They can believe this is what you can see from your worst day.
I'm taking a dive.
That don't shit is so cool, man.
I
just love that part. Another one I like by them, still Showdown is just that song. But this guy, the lead single, man, like, to me, this is the guy is too cool. He's rocking that fro, man, and he got that old, like, that smooth voice and shit, you know what I mean? So, like, when he's singing this certain part, I know y'all heard me say that shit sounds good. Like, right at that part, man, that shit just sounds so cool. Like, I'm telling you, man, it's like my man probably walked the ground and it's like ice just, you know what I mean? Like, he's that cool, man. We'll call him Ice Man. That's his nickname from me. Ice Man, he just too cool. But I love how they incorporate the violin in there. I like the little, I mean, the music is just, you know, whatever, but it's all about the lead singer, man. Like, just how cool he is. I don't care if the song, if a song of theirs is terrible, I guarantee you, you'll end up liking it because of the way he performs it and shit, man. Yeah, ELO just a cool group. Like, these are the kind of guys, man, I feel like we'd have hung out and smoked some herb together, man. I just wanted to vibe with them smoking and shit, you know what I mean? They just, everybody got on their shades and just too cool. Like, that's the kind of group, that's what they remind me of, some shit like that. But yeah, I like the song, man, for real. But ever since Showdown, man, like, Showdown just got that groove to it. Like, they, and I think that's their signature sound. It's the way they groove. They just, I don't know what category their music would go in. It ain't like rock. It ain't pop. It ain't pop. It ain't R&B. I don't know what their music is, but it's uniquely theirs. And that's what's dope about it. You know what I mean? So, salute to ELO, man. But anyway, man, I'm just going to jump out of this, man. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, hit the notification bell. Until the next time, man. Peace.